not.
You haven't tried going in there, have you? This took a little longer to find than I had hoped, but it should be exactly what you need. Dren had a twin in the summer court. Dith, the defender of Valor. She faded when the House of Valor fell, but my early experiments with the Well of Souls... You see, when trying to draw life energy from the ether, I captured her essence. With this, you will be immune to Dren's power. It's not as powerful as it used to be, and it's specific to Dren. But it'll let you face him and live. Now, be fair. Fae don't have souls as mortals do. They are a form of magic with a physical form. And I only got a little of it anyway. Just enough for a certain degree of... It only works for one person. Trouble is, he'll be immune to your power as well. But I'm sure you... With the essence of valor, you can withstand Dren's attack. Now, go show that defender what a little magic...
Turn back or die. Then you shall die like the others. I made an oath to protect my house and my homeland. No power short of death can keep me from fulfilling my duties. I know your intentions are to free my people from the Tuatha. You seem an honorable, but I have sworn an oath to defend my house and homeland. If only things could be different. If only the Tuatha... I shall never yield. Leave. Now. Enough. We could fight each other until the mountains wear away, but that will aid nothing. My sister and I were chosen to protect our kind. So long as our houses stood, we never imagined that our houses could crumble beneath our feet. Mortals led to the collapse of my sister's house. He may taint pride with his Prismir and his obscene god, but it will keep us eternal. Before I knew the truth of Tuatha, I swore to keep my home. I could never have known what my people would become. Fae never change, and pride's honor never yields. I cannot yield, but if your true intent is to stop Gadflow, then perhaps there is a way my house... If you would promise to spare the House of Pride, then we could put aside our powers and have an honest battle. Win, and your army may pass. I expected treachery from any friend of Sidon the Outcast, and I shall have no...
You did it! You... Yes, I owe Ventrinio a drink. A promise is a promise, and the Witch Knights of Pride would be powerful allies to... I'll send a few soldiers along to help. Meanwhile, I'll get the other troops ready. The gate to Alabastro's still closed, and we can't open it without the House of... Get that gate open!